Gets his lead at first base now. The pitch to Johnson on 1-0. Here it is, and a swing and a bouncer to the right side and through into right field, a base hit. Toops around second. He's headed for third. Here's a throw there, head first slide. He is safe. The ball cut off and then thrown back to first. Johnson is safe there. And the Legends have runners at first and third with one out in the bottom of the sixth inning of a 2-2 ball game. And this is a seven-inning game. If the Legends can score here and hold the Sand Gnats scoreless in the top of the seventh, this one would be over. And here's Ryan O'Hearn, 19 home runs.